It's a butterfly, and you can observe its different body parts, and its name is Papilio Macaon, and you can further study its classification. Kingdom is Animalia, phylum is Arthropoda, class is Insecta, order is Lepidoptera, suborder is Rho Pelosira.